Looking like we lost our whole perimeter fence too down the creek bed. This is total devastation. And the horses are way back there. No way to get them to safety. Roads are all underwater also, so we can't even get help into the farm.